Hey guys, I am Farhat and today I am going to show you quick tips to create a sequence preset for Instagram Stories and IGTV in Adobe Premiere Pro 2020. So anytime you create a new project inside a Premiere Pro, you can just jump right to the preset and your video will be sized perfectly for your Instagram Story and IGTV. Size of the preset that we are gonna create in Adobe Premiere Pro will be 1080 pixels wide by 1920 pixels high. You are gonna be able to use this preset for both Instagram Story and for IGTV. With a blank project open in Premiere Pro, let's create a new sequence by clicking on File, New, Sequence, or Ctrl N is the shortcut key. So over here are the available presets. What we are looking to do is create our own custom preset for Instagram Story and IGTV. So every time you open up any project and want to create a sequence, we can just come over here to create our preset. It is like a shortcut. We are gonna start this with the digital SLR. This is just a head start by doing a very common one. We'll come over here to 1080p. You're probably gonna use 30 frames per second or 24 frames per second. Let's go ahead with 30 frames per second for now. Before you hit OK, come here to settings. We are gonna keep mostly all settings the exact same for this DSLR preset that we selected. The main thing we need to do is change the frame size. It's currently set up as a wide video. You can see here as 1920 wide and 1080 high. And that is 16:9 aspect ratio. You just need to flip those two numbers, so we're gonna put 1080 pixel horizontal frame and 1920 pixel vertical frame. And basically we want the aspect ratio as 9:16. Down here is a key to save a preset so we can use it for our future videos. Just give it a meaningful name so that you can come back again and you will know this preset belongs to what. And give some description so that you will know that for what purpose this has been created. This is really just for your notes. Click OK now. Let all the presets get populated. You can see here on the left hand side at the very bottom you will have your own custom category. You can see here it says Instagram Story and IGTV. This is the note we put in the description. These are the general info. If you wanna change it, you can just come to the settings, make the changes you want, save it again, overwrite it. If you ever want to delete it, you can just select the preset and hit the delete button. But whenever you come to Premiere Pro and you wanna create new sequence for Instagram, you can come here to your preset and double click on it. It's gonna open up and you are ready to go. That's it guys, I hope this video was useful.